This is it. End of the line. The Rat Construction Facility. Dug into the sides of the Mid-Des Canyon. An odd place to build a tank. But the sheer drops will help with hiding bodies. It's time to destroy the Rat and the entire facility. The Reich must not be allowed to build this again. I'll have to take out the production lines on the way through. There are a few good vantage points on the way, too. And then, when that's done, I'll deal with Vollen once and for all.
Thank you.
transformer. I'll shut down an entire line if I destroy it. Another transformer.
Thank you. ghost himself. The man who single-handedly tore through Hall 5, stole into Siwa, dueled with a tiger in Kasserine, and crippled our supply lines. I'm an admirer of your work. We are the same. You and I, we are both soldiers. Workers of war. We love our work.
We are not the same.
Thank you.
be as the same, you and I.
Help me!
I am nothing like you. I remember who I kill. Valen is dead, and the rat is destroyed. But the war is far from over. There are plenty of targets worthy of a bullet. Men who need to die. Time to find more work. Made more urgent by the discovery of Project Zoika, and to ensure that no similar plans could ever come to fruition, British and American air forces undertook a 5-month campaign of strategic bombing in an effort to cripple German steel production and hasten the end of the war. It became known as the Battle of the Ruhr, reaching an intrepid height in May 1943 with Operation Chastise and the destruction of the Mona and Ada dams by 617 Squadron. The Nazis scrapped their rat program in 1943, relegating the Wunderwaffe project to a footnote in history.